I'm going to share with you a very simple story, which is that I went home one day and I said, well, why are conservatives bad, mommy? Because I thought we were supposed to conserve. I couldn't reconcile it. Now I can.
This is how you know Kamala Harris was never loved as a child. It's actually really sad when you think about it.